Our work with these animals has helped us develop new antibiotics, advanced pesticides, and a powerful new pheromone, which drives animals to mate, called compound H209. It's a strong sexual attractant. A single drop is enough to arouse any animal. We plan on using it to breed endangered species. Essential and indeed often overlooked. But our most promising research is with these dragonflies.
For example, this dragonfly's skin has a hard, armor-like exoskeleton to defend against pellets.
And this species of dragonfly has enormous strength for its size.
It can lift vast amounts relative to its body.
And here, we've injected the DNA from all three species into seven new genetically enhanced super dragonflies.
But there's only six in there.
Well, one missing dragonfly is the least of my concerns. I lost six tigers alone last month. This area is where we keep our livestock.
Aren't you gonna do something?
As soon as I get this up on YouTube. Oh.